Alright guys, welcome back. Well, before we begin, let me show you where I download the game ISO. So in the comment, please don't ask me again about the game link. I will not entertain it anymore. Do you know about Dr. Google? Yes, it's a search engine. Use your browser. Just search. NSW game. ROM select. A lot of the site that uploading the game ISO, what type of game is all there, and also the game size are very big. Some of the files are split into many parts, 3 parts, 4 parts, 5 parts. That you need a good internet connection. If you broke, or let's say one of the file are corrupt, so the rest of the file are useless. So make sure you got a good internet connection. If you use your mobile data, then what can I do? I can help you more. So this is my Wi-Fi connection, Wi-Fi 5. Normally I download the game from my PC using the local area network. That one more stable compared to the Wi-Fi. Actually, my router speed are 600 megabyte per second down and upload. So, good internet connection and a good browser. This is a Brave browser. This is the standard browser. Let's say we search for the list of the Switch game. From the list, you can choose. There's thousands of them there. Alright, let's pick one. Let's say Astro Bells. Astro Bells. What game is that? Sorry for the long video. Oops. Astro Bear. Astro Dog. Right, a lot of Astro. Okay, where is it? Astro Bear. Okay, this is the Brave browser, and this one is a normal browser. See, What is that? See? Normal browser, this one is a Brave browser. And always download from Google, since Google got limit also. Then that is the advertisement from here, the Brave browser. It's straight to the file. This one is not the one, so this is the worst thing. You might get infected by the malware. Be careful, don't use phone. If you still want to use your phone to download, you don't have any other option like a PC or laptop, then go ahead, use the Brave browser, Brave. For me, I prefer download it from one feature. But this site got a lot of adware. This browser can skip the adware and straight to the file. But often the file, the website will reject the one with the ad blocker, because this browser got the ad blocker. One good site, Google, number one. Number two, one feature with a good internet speed, this website are very good. Mega got limit 4 GB per day, and one feature 1 hour per file. Every file you have to wait for 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour. If there is a 6 file, after you download one file, wait for 1 hour, then the second file, one feature. The one with the less restriction, the I think SEND, that one much better, right? Let's begin. Well, to get the best performance, the setting doesn't affect whatever setting you use. This is my normal setting for this game, so I try to use other setting. Driver, turnip. Adreno Mesa, this is not Adreno Mesa, this is actually a turnip modified already. Right, this is my setting. Whatever setting you use, performance still the same. Important driver. Let's see. This phone can beat Poco F3. Oops, sorry. Can it beat Poco F3? Sure, why not? At Gen 1. Right. Do This is the last chapter, the final fight. This one, John, beside the barrier net. So far, so good. This is, it's a normal high, 40 FPS on high. Let's try the extreme, 55, almost 60. Wow. Plus 60. Not bad. That's what I hate. Blinking. Sometimes it's okay, sometimes it's blinking. I'm dead. Let's see if we can improve. Let's see what. How to play like this? Even though you got a good FPS, but let's try other setting. This is my favorite setting. whether the flickering skin still exists with this setting. Sorry for the long video. I hope you understand something. It's not the setting actually. Some game, yes, the setting will affect the graphic, but not the performance. The performance depends on your GPU driver. Hey, the voice different. Play the same. Play the same space, same place, same safe state. Still the same. See? What about 60? Same also. G-Sync, V-Sync problem. No more battery. Yeah, but, X15 more stable the graphic, but less performant than this Turnip. Have to use the high more stable, but common will drop a bit. Extreme faster.
If I'm going to waste time, I'd rather do it in a nice hot bath.
Wait, getting worse.
Faster.
40+ also. With the extreme, much better the speed, but flickering. Well, that's it. Be careful when you download the ISO. Don't get infected by the malware, adware, or even the scam. Thank you for watching. We'll be back with your requests. And stay awesome.